It's a very brisk 0 degrees at 8 o'clock in the morning here at Broadford. Just jetted back from Texas from the best supercar race over there yesterday, and we're today playing with new HSV cars. I was fortunate enough to take them for a spin as we make and film a making of video. It was 36 degrees in Texas 3 days ago, 0 degrees here at Broadford, but some good toys to play with today. So make sure you stay tuned and you'll be able to see all these cars in action shortly.